Right, we're back where we left off, so let's get to it. Gotta go the long way around, which is kind of annoying.
Everything here wants to eat you or suffocate you. Why do I always get assigned to these backwater posts?
I can hear something.
These seeds belong somewhere with fresh soil.
Okay. Fuck's that?
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either.
Yeah, they just dislike the Imperials, I guess.
This will come in handy.
I only have one skill point, so it's not really worth doing anything with it.
This door's not budging.
Of course it's not. Of course it's not. Playing fucking normal. I am on normal difficulty, and this is what I'm dealing with. Did I accidentally kill this guy? If so, then nice. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Oh, I nearly went off the edge. Oh, I can finally change the color of that shit. I don't like it. I don't like the colours. No, I'll just go with that one. The colours aren't that great. Aha, nice. Not really. Oh God.
Careful, BD.
Oh no.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought.
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Fight with me.
That was fun, man. Seeing that. I had the mic muted, which is fucking annoying.
What was that? Not gonna shoot him! Don't be a big target! Oh, did something bad happen? You're just stalling! This'll be easy! You're a great tank!
Careful.
Edie, help please.
I find... Oh, that's our one, isn't it? At least I hope it's our one. Yeah, it's our one. And it's free.
That did the trick. Let's move.
And now we've got to make sure not to wander off into the sides. Or we die.
I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms.
Probably Let's quite
hope
a bit.
At the top of the array has some answers.
On this, wonder what's in here. Ah, nice. Nice. Yeah, we've seen all that. I don't want to fight in the war.
Come fist in, bud. Just in time.
I didn't even need to kill this, did I? Nope, didn't have to kill it. I basically killed it. I'm the worst human being alive right now. Okay, now it makes sense why there's a shortcut for that. Because we go here and we yoink that out. And then we pop it in there.
Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber.
Yep.
We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array.
Can I take that out?
We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Okay, I'm gonna rest here. Considering we can get a breather from everything. Survival. Hold. Say, hold it on that. The evading can we melee attack? Fuck it, yeah.
seal looks familiar.
Take that any day of the week.
This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
The fuck is that? Okay.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. It's hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight DAGEN GERA offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Okay, we're now in a different world.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you.
Oh, this is amazing.
Temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
Like, we're inside someone's memories. I'm guessing it's his.
Oh, that's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect.
Dagen, I'm guessing we're in his memories.
Centauri, and there are many worlds that the possibly light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Fontanalo. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
So this is the place that's like hidden away from everyone.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you.
So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Oh, no.
Warn the others. We're under attack.
Is that the Empire or is that something else?
You're not here. You're not supposed to be here.
Oh, he's seen us.
Release me. Please.
Why is he locked in there?
Kestis. And you must be DAGEN GERA.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away?
DAGEN, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
fuck's sake.
Witness true power. Pathetic. Meager. Still green,
Waste my time. Such a pity.
Right here, BD.
That's nothing. Face me. Inferior. Is that it? Now! Stand and fight! That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanwar. Weak. Still green, Frightened? Imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Strong! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left.
Honor your oath.
Wait!
So that's what he went by. You'll be seeing me soon. Nice. Motherfuckers.
key to Tantalor. Kriya meant Dagen? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Fuck knows. Maybe he wasn't all that bad back in the day, you know?
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagen.
Dagen? Okay.
Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. She never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Shame, really. I thought we were about to have another Jedi ally, but
wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
What are you? We're gonna rest.
Ready to go. Is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD.
No! Oh, fuck's sake. Right.
I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy.
Easy now. Hello. Ah. Good boy. Or girl. Whichever.
Good, Neko.
They have a very weird run.
Another shard.
Very weird room. Oh yeah, so we can run up these things now without like sliding to our death. Yeah.
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
Nice.
Now.
Oh, you love to see it. Cooper. Nice. All right, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.